Kilgore police are looking for clues in a late-night shooting.
This picture posted on the police department's Facebook page shows officers on the scene. It was reported a little after 9 last night at the Stone Creek Apartments. Police say one person was taken to a Longview hospital before they arrived. The extent of their injuries is not known at this time.